Sooner Schooner sidelined after this spill right here. I know you've probably seen video of it. No, thank goodness nobody was seriously hurt. But new tonight, what it will take to get a new schooner rolling again. News 4's Brent Skarke has details.
Since that scary moment on Saturday here at Owen Field, Sooner fans have been wondering what's the future of the Sooner mascot. The university says no more schooner on the field this season.
No schooner for the rest of the year? That's upsetting. Dang. Okay, I don't know what we're going to do, but the schooner is honestly so much fun, and we all love seeing it.
The wagon, of course, tipping over on a post-touchdown run during the game Saturday against West Virginia. The video frightening, but the animals and students not seriously injured.
It was kind of scary, but I'm glad everyone was okay.
The university releasing a statement saying in part, we will repair the damaged schooner and its future use will be for static display. It is possible it will be back at a game this season, but it will not run.
It's all safety precaution for both the ponies and the members of the organization.
Lexi Williams rode shotgun on the schooner for 4 years. She was on the field on Saturday when it happened.
My heart stopped. It kind of was one of those things where you felt like you were in a dream.
Williams says she never felt unsafe when she rode the schooner.
And it was kind of more of an adrenaline rush of just excitement, but nothing ever to fear.
What's the future of the Sooner icon? The university also saying we will also have a new schooner constructed. The new schooner will return to all of its traditional roles, including running on the field. Kenny Mossman with OU Athletics tells me they will take bids from outside companies that specialize in wagon construction. He also says they would like to permanently display the old one somewhere on campus. That's good news for a second generation roughneck.
We have the old one, the original one, in the union right now, and that's the one my father rode. So now I can look at another one and say, well, this is the one I rode to my kids.
University says they don't have a timetable for the new schooner, but they say it could be ready for the 2020 spring game. From Norman, Brent Skarke, Oklahoma's News 4.
All right, Brent, thank you. Now, OU hasn't decided where the newly decommissioned schooner will be displayed, but we'll let you know.